third quarter of the country. Next game is Brown County, Texas A&M, Johnson, 46-81. Second quarter, 21-70. Let's see if the Jackson sustain their speed across the third 25, 11 a.m. previous one, 12-2 on that 25. Mike Slayton's going to need a race in the country here, trying to get under his 46 lap, 46.8.